This is Sushi Takamata, reporting live at Festival Gate, where a massacre has just gone down. Lots of smoking.
And nobody's here. It's all empty. There's a roller coaster.
For them to put so much money and time into this, and for it to be completely vacant, it's kind of scary. Makes you wonder what happens here.